Welcome back, Knowledgecat, Cosmic Explorers. Today, we're delving deep into lunar history. Recent findings suggest the moon has been shining down on us for 40 million years longer than we initially believed. In 1972, NASA's Apollo 17 mission made its historic landing on the moon. Apart from leaving footprints, the astronauts collected dust and rock debris from the lunar surface. And guess what? Those very samples, preserved for decades, have some tales to tell. The Field Museum's brilliant minds in Chicago revisited these samples. Amidst the debris, they discovered zircon crystals. Using lead isotope dating on these crystals, they deduced the moon's age to be a staggering 4.46 billion years. Until now, the widely accepted theory was that the moon was around 4.42 billion years old. This age was thought to have resulted from a massive celestial collision, which led to the moon's birth. But the newly analyzed zircon crystal suggests we need to add 40 million years to that timeline. The prevalent theory is that, roughly 4 billion years ago, a celestial body nearly the size of Mars crashed into Earth. This collision caused a vast chunk of rock to be ejected, eventually forming our beloved moon. With this new age revelation, this theory might undergo some refinements. It's astounding to think that these samples have been on our planet for over half a century. It's a testament to the ever-evolving field of science, where with time and advanced technology, we can uncover new facets of old discoveries. With renewed interest in lunar exploration, like NASA's Artemis mission, who knows what other moon mysteries await discovery? One thing's for sure: the story of our sole satellite is far from over.